my fabulous diamond painting fanatics. I'm Didi and thanks for joining me at Dutch Duck Diamond Painting. Today I'm here with you for this unbagging. And I had a little sneak peek. But this painting came with a regular mail, so no parcel mail, no delivery, but just regular mail, which means it takes a bit longer in the Netherlands, like way longer. It took almost 40 days to get here. I'm kind of getting used to that, getting everything that I ordered that comes with the regular mail just in 30 to 40 days, sometimes even longer. Yes, the Dutch postal system doesn't really manage things. I think that's the kindest way to say it. Anyway, this is a lovely picture. If you follow me on Instagram, you might have seen a little sneak peek. But let's get into it. It is a special gem one. This orange mandala is a 30 by 30 drilling field. So canvas size is 36 by 36, as it says right there. And I ordered it from the Love Exquisite Life store. And it cost me €2.98. You know, I like my paintings cheap. Don't judge me, I just do. Let me post the original picture right now. And let's get into this painting. Oh, I'm so sorry guys, my neighbors are doing a remodeling. And I've been trying to get my unboxings film somewhere in between of them drilling or using any other kind of power tool. So I'm very sorry for the background noise today and maybe also a bit for the lighting. And I'm clumsy today. So I got this lovely, simple, basic of basics toolkits. I got some chimichimi gems, so let's get into that in just a second. Let's just flatten this out because looking at this crinkled. I'm very happy that it has the clear cover paper and I do like it when, can you see it? In the white, it's a bit smudged, bit much. There's some shimmer to the canvas, so that's nice. It's really sparkly in real life. I'm sorry the camera doesn't quite catch it. And it was folded pretty bad, so I really need to flatten this one under some books. Well, books, I'm not using any books anymore since I've got too many paintings. And my paintings weigh so much by now that they flatten everything out except for the creases in the very flimsy thin plastic cover. So let's try that again. And it doesn't really matter if the cover paper is creased up. It doesn't, it is just the paper, the glue. It's nice and sticky. And since it's glue and not the double-sided adhesive, the way the crinkles go, it doesn't really matter. So, there we go. We got it a little bit flatter. Not that much, but the rest will be good. And it looks awesome. I love these mandala ones, and I especially love them in the special gems. So let's get into this very pretty small package of drills if I can find a way in. Yes, I can. And I'm seeing some beauties over here. I'm seeing some very pretty drills. It has 13 colors. So let's see what we got. All right. So We're gonna start off with some, oh, the whites. Yes, very pretty white ABs. Then we've got some orange ABs, some rhinestones. Oh, I do not like these tiny ones. There are a lot of work to place correctly, but I do love the color. We've got some diamonds, nice purple diamonds in rounds. We got the same one in a clear version, since I didn't like the small teardrop ones. They gave me some more, but now in a lovely orange. I've got some round diamonds, larger ones in a orange and a green. Then we've got some teardrop ones in a nice rosy red orangey kind of thing. Some very large clear AB ones. Oh, and those are special. Those are sparkly rings. Do we have a button? Let's see. So front and back seem to be different. They do seem to be different. Sorry, just playing with the extremely nice cheer of everything. Ooh, those are pretty. Some pretty, pretty blue teardrop ones. And then we've got some AB ones in a orange color. So very pretty colors. I love them. I absolutely do love these special shaped ones. Mostly because I do reuse these drills, the leftovers, in my charms. So I don't have to buy them separately. I just reuse all my leftover ones. And since I'm not good at getting these things folded so that they can actually fit into the package, let me try that again. And let me give you a little recap, because this lovely mandala only cost me €3. Let's round it up, a little under there. And it took 37 days to get here. It is from the Love Exquisite Live store on AliExpress. And yeah, I think it's a, I don't mind waiting. I've got a lot of supplies and canvases I can do while waiting. So I don't mind waiting for a canvas to arrive for 30 days, since I've got more than enough to do in the meantime. But this one looks very pretty, so I'm happy with this. I like the price, and of course I'll link this painting down below in the description section. I really hope you liked it, and thanks for watching, guys. If you have any comments, please leave them in the comment section. I'll read them all, and most of the time I do reply. It may take me a day or two, but I do reply. I'm always very interested to hear what you think about the paintings I got. And if you like this video, you know what to do with a thumb. And if you haven't subscribed already, just click the subscribe button and hit the bell if you want to be notified whenever I upload a new video, which is approximately 3 times a week, 4 times, something like that. So thank you for watching, happy drilling, and I will see you in my next video. Bye bye.